use a Z on the word specials, because then you should be locked up in a tower where no one can ever find you. And that's why if you can't understand possessive and contractional apostrophes, you don't deserve to live. Now, boys and girls, we're going to talk about dreams. You see, a dream can be something you want or something you'd like. Maybe something you want to achieve. You might dream of being a lawyer, only to miss out on university entry by 2 marks in your biology exam. Which wasn't even your fault, because your teacher was a dropkick who couldn't teach a fish to swim and have to take a scholarship for primary school teaching with the hopes of transferring, but never getting around to it, and then I'm stuck in a dead-end job with no hope of relief. That's a dream. What are some of your dreams? Liza.
I want to be a famous singer.
That's wonderful. Hayley, finger out of nose. Arnie.
I'm gonna be the cool guy that doesn't look at explosions.
That's great. Sarah, just one hand. Alex.
I wanna be a train.
A train?
Arnie, it's Till's line.
Good for you. Leo, what's your dream?
I want to be an accountant.
A mountain?
No, an accountant.
Leo, sweetie, that's not a dream.
Why not?
Well, you see, Leo, a dream...
A dream, it can't be tangible or something you can do. It's a chance of 1 in millions, it's what you aspire to.
I want to dance on Broadway and sing one of the leads.
But she'll be stuck in a chorus line until she breaks both knees.
I'll be a massive movie star and girls will scream my name.
But you'll end up flipping burgers, they'll be screaming, get away.
But it doesn't matter, does it? This as hopeless as it seems.
Cause although it's unattainable, at least we've all got dreams.
What? Seriously, guys, this is starting to creep me out.
What's your dream?
I want to do counting and play with maths all day. You might think it's dull, but for me it's the only path, career path.
I'm disappointed, Leo, it's a very saddening thing. Off to the principal to make sure that you see.
A job with steady pay? I mean, reliable remuneration?
Why would we worry with our dreams?
I'm disappointed, very disappointed. Your son likes vision, he likes childhood and dreams.
Is that how Leo?
As an accountant,
we're disappointed, and we want him to be seen.
If not an actor,
then as a singer.
He has the talent, we know it's buried deep within.
It comes from your side.
You gave him textbooks.
It's all your fault now, for this mess our son is in.
Hey, just a minute. How can you say that? I have a talent. It's numbers and quotients and maths.
That's not enough, son.
You should be singing
and acting and learning to express yourself through dance.
So do I. Fermented rabbit cups is put in the sky by Russians. If a computer computes, does an iPod pod? Oh, tell me
what he needs, then he can do it.